Hi, my name is Beth Hiley here for Board Game Geek at SPIEL 2016. I'm sitting down with Xavier Garriga of Devir Games, and you've brought us Holmes, Sherlock, and Mycroft.
Yes, this is
Brothers it. Holmes.
Yes, the Brothers Holmes. We have always heard a lot about Sherlock, but Mycroft is a character that we wanted to vindicate. So we did it. It's a two-players game, 20 minutes, 25 minutes. Every player, one player plays the role of Mycroft and another one of Sherlock, trying to show up which one is the smartest of the two. So, besides of that, it's not a deduction game. It's a set collection game. So, we have our meeples, and we try to collect these cards from here. And at the end of the game, we will score depending of our majorities. For instance, if I have, there are nine nines, seven sevens, three threes, whatever. If I have more nines than you, I will score 9 points less the nines that you have. For instance, if I have five and you have four, I will score 9 minus 4, 5 points.
Got it.
But if I have four and you have four, neither of us will score a point. So the game is really close until the very last card. So you have to beat for you have to fight for every card. How the game works? You have three IDs that you send them to visit people in order to obtain these clues. But the game, every game is different because those characters are always here, but we have eight different new characters that appear every day. The game lasts for 7 days, and in the first day we reveal two characters, in the second day we reveal another one, and every character has his own characteristics. The nasty thing is that some characters are really powerful if they appear at the beginning, but they are not so powerful if they appear at the end, or the other way around.
Right.
So, really, that's true that every game is different. So you put your IDs and you do the action. For instance, here we pay three magnifying glasses that are like our coins. Here we receive three magnifying glasses. Here, for instance, we spend one magnifying glass for one card, or here we pay three for two cards. Every time that we collect cards from here, we renew from here. And the interesting part of the game is that the actions of the new characters that we will see of the, from the deck. In every match, in every game, there is one character that is not show off,
so you can't predict which one this one's going to be.
And there are cards even that let you to steal cards from the other players. So the game can be really high stakes. I think that's all.
And we were lucky enough that we got to see this in action this summer, and it was incredibly popular.
Yes, we did a small print run, but it was sold out really fast. It happened in Spanish, it happened also in English, and now we have reprinted it, and we have collected a lot of new languages, so we are really, really happy.
Oh, well, I'm so glad that this turning into such a good success for you guys, and if you want to check that out, that is Holmes, Sherlock, and Mycroft from Devir Games, and thank you so much.
Okay. Mm-hmm.